This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting.
Scott Hall, right where he wants it, because we're about to see the exorcism. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Scott Hall.
And that seemed like.